walking down the aisle. And as he passed me by, he turned to me, gave me a smile. Then the preacher joined their hands. The people began to stand. When I shouted, it should have been me. The preacher asked that there be silence, please. If any objections to this wedding, speak now or forever hold your peace. And I stood up and said, it should have been me.